has so much good that I could give. Forgive me, we're driving, okay? I have that excuse. Well, it's actually a reason. As you can see! Don't let anybody tell you that you can't do anything with your circumstance. They're just jealous because they don't have a story that interesting. Don't let anybody sell you the idea of what happiness is. Tell them to mind their business. Mind your beeswax! Remember when people used to say that shit in the 90s? For some, there ain't nothing worse than being alone. For some, it's the opposite. For some, there ain't nothing worse than not knowing the story, 'cause it gives them a false feeling of control. For some, there ain't nothing worse than being irrelevant. For some, there ain't nothing worse than being mocked and ridiculed. Well, I got used to that a long time ago. And they play me for a fool. But I feel like I'm the only one in this country that ain't a fool. At least not in certain ways. In certain ways I'm an idiot, in other ways I'm a total genius. It depends on the angle from which you're looking at it. And people don't know how to look at angles. People don't realize that there are other angles than the one that they're so obsessed with. And you know how much we pity these motherfuckers. 'Cause they'll never know how stupid they are. They'll never know how terrible they are. They'll never know that deep, 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 deep down they really, really, really fucking hate their mother. Cause I work for it. I have confidence. Cause I work for it. I have confidence. That's why I don't feel like shit. And even when I feel like shit, I know I'll get over it. And you ask yourself, not do this? Was the sex really worth it? No. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. You just squeege into someone. What the fuck is that about? Never understand that. You could get a venereal disease. You could get pregnant. Why? Why? Why do people do it to themselves and then they complain about legislation? Yeah, why do people do it to themselves and then they try to blame society for their frustration? You should try self-control, sweetheart. That's something nobody has. Male, female, black, white, Christian, Jew, Islamist. If they have someone to have sex with, they think they're relevant, 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 relevant. They think they're relevant if they have an opinion. That's the same opinion as all the other plebeian sheep. Cover it.